Today, we will analyze sales and marketing data, using correlation analysis in Power BI. This will identify the most effective way of marketing for our sales enhancement. Currently, we are using electronic media, print media, and social media for marketing. Use the Get Data feature to import data into Power BI. Link to the data is placed in the description below. In the Navigator window, select the Sheet 1 and press Load. Add a text box to the dashboard to create a title. Add a scatter chart to the dashboard to analyze the relationship between electronic media marketing and sales. Add the sales field to the y-axis. Add the electronic media field to the x-axis. Add the month field to the values area. Create a copy of the scattered chart and place it next to the existing chart. Replace the electronic media field with the print media field in x-axis. Create a copy of the scattered chart to analyze social media marketing and sales data. Replace the print media field in x-axis with the social media field. Now, go to the Home tab and press the Quick Measure button. From the calculations, select correlation coefficient. Add the month field to the category. Sales field to the measure Y. An electronic media field to the measure X. This will calculate correlation between electronic media marketing and sales data. Add the correlation measure to the dashboard. Change visual to a gauge. The maximum value for correlation should be 1, not 1.4, which was automatically assigned. Create a new measure to assign correct number to the maximum value. Enter max is equal to 1 and press enter. Now assign the max measure to the maximum value of gauge visual. Create another correlation measure for print media and sales using the quick measure button. Select correlation coefficient from calculation. Add the print media field to the measure X, sales to the measure Y, and month to the category area. Add a gauge visual to the dashboard. Add the print media and sales measure to the value area. Add the max field to the maximum value area. Add another quick measure to calculate correlation between social media marketing and sales. Add the social media field to measure X, sales to the measure Y, and month to the category area. Add the newly created measure to the dashboard and change the visual to a gauge. Add the max field to the maximum value area. Our correlation analysis are now complete. Just by looking at the charts, we can tell that the most effective method of marketing was the social media marketing. The correlation between social media marketing and sales was the highest. We can forecast the value of sales from social media marketing by plotting a trend line on the scatter chart. The trend line shows that we can increase sales by spending more on social media marketing. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.